third Sunday of Advent, the Sunday of joy. Are you experiencing joy?
Yes.
In Nehemiah, as Reverend Harris mentioned, and it is written that the joy of the Lord is our strength. Now, in the book of Nehemiah, Nehemiah returned to Jerusalem and found that the people were discouraged. They were just experiencing a great deal of distress because they had been in great sin as well. This was disconcerting for Nehemiah because when he left them, the walls were built and the people were prosperous, even spiritually. So what happened? What happened was that the walls, while they fortified the outer walls, they allowed their comfort and the avenger of the word to come in and break down the walls on the inside of them. So their guards were let down. They didn't allow the guard to be let down around the city, but in themselves, they allowed it to be destroyed. So the avenger had his way in their lives. Hence, Nehemiah told them, and it is written, that the joy of the Lord is your strength. It can't be found in things. It has to be the connection with our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. So what I'm going to do, we will have the scripture and the reading of the prayer for the Advent reading by Brother David Rivers.
Come